Newly single Nikki Bella is getting plenty of support from her family, but it's not exactly the kind she's looking for. During Sunday's episode of Total Bellas, the 35-year-old reality star took a trip in New York City with her twin sister Brie Bella and their brother JJ Garcia. When they visited a park, Garcia, 29, tried to convince Nikki to flirt with someone, but she refused. In response, Garcia teased her that she's ticking. Then, Nikki revealed during a confessional, "I just find it so annoying from JJ and other people who bring up the fact that, like, hey, your clock is ticking. I get my age, I get that I'm single," she added. "I am damn proud that right now I'm doing things for me." Later on in the episode, Nikki's mother, Kathy Collis, tried to take her daughter's romantic life into her own hands. She found a model named Andre in a bar and eventually invited him to their family dinner without even asking Nikki beforehand. Collis's husband, John Laurinaitis, criticized her decision, but Collis explained that her goal was to help Nikki move on from her called-off engagement. Nikki later bemoaned the setup to her sister. "My family should know that the last thing that I want to do right now is be forced to meet someone and date them," she said. "It's like, let me do me. Let me love me for right now." In July 2018, the professional wrestler confirmed in an exclusive statement to People that she and her then-fiancé John Cena had split. The news came just one day after Nikki was seen ending their engagement for a second time during the season finale of Total Bellas. "After I called off the engagement, we tried to work on our relationship to get back to where it was and in order to move forward with our wedding. After much time and soul-searching alone and together, we have decided to officially part ways," Nikki said in the statement. "I had a beautiful and loving 6-year relationship with a wonderful man," she continued. "I have the utmost respect for John, but I know this is what's best for me." A source confirmed to People earlier this month that Bella and her former Dancing with the Stars partner, Artem Chigvinstev, are casually dating. While mulling over her decision to cancel their nuptials for a second time, just weeks before their wedding date, the WWE star spoke about how she wished things could be different with Cena, 41. "It just sucks," she said during the episode. "I wish it could be different, and I think that's why I've had almost 6 years of working on us and fighting and just taking in a lot. I just feel like I've hit the point that I'm just so exhausted and done. It's just hard when you love someone so much and care for them so much, but you just can't do it anymore," she tearfully added. "It's not his fault, it's not my fault. We've had this amazing